It's the 15th time this season that the Ducks have faced a team playing their second in as many nights. That's the second most in the league. As Sorokin sticks that one away, and Dobson and Holmstrom team up to clear it away. Both teams go for changes. Down to 2.5 to go in the first. Adam Pellick just feathers it in and heads to the bench for a change. Clutterbuck moves it along, and Cizikas from behind the net to the line. Pullock, one timer, and that whistles wide. Up the boards, Ryan Strome trying to jam it through center. Zegrass trails the play, picks it up between his legs. Great pass over, they score! Trevor Zegrass, that's an offensive highlight you'll be sure to see again.
It's the deception from Zegrass that is just so special on this goal.
Shattenkirk gets the goal, but Zegrass does the heavy lifting.
Oh, wow, what a play. I mean, this is just an incredible play by Zegrass. So he's got good speed in the neutral zone. Players are fishing around for the puck. Zegrass comes in late, but it's between his own legs, and then he puts that backhand pass right into the wheelhouse. There it is, between the legs, and a perfect pass for Kevin Shattenkirk to sweep into the back of the net. It's a nice finish by Shattenkirk, but what a play by Trevor Zegrass. My goodness.
Ryan Pullock still is looking for it.